Tonight, there is a water emergency in Corpus Christi, Texas. More than 300,000 residents are being warned not to use tap water for anything. A chemical from an asphalt plant is leaking into the water, and people lined up for bottled water today with no idea how long this will last.